It seems to me that you had a real connect, Leela. And furthermore, it was an empathetic connection, in a sense. So, if that's true, then what are the things that you had in common? What are the things that you shared during your friendship?
I don't think we had anything in common. I mean, Leela was, about 7 years younger than me at the time. But I think, what attracts me to the people that I write about is that I admire qualities in them that I think I lack. Leela is an extremely huge personality. I mean, she's good looking, not in the sense that Priya, her best friend, is good looking. I mean, Priya, if you walk into the room, I think, collective eyeballs of all the gentlemen here would pop out. But Leela was very, very good looking, but in a different way. But she just had such a grand personality. She was extremely charming, vivacious. She was ridiculously loud. Some people who are that large in life diminish others. The other people, especially if it's a woman, other women in the room feel diminished. But Leela didn't do that. Leela made other women feel as funny, as bright, as beautiful. And I think I was attracted to the largeness of her personality. And the fact that, I said, she has so many things that I don't have, and I admired her for that.